flexing on the brokies over there.
You don't birthday like I do, boy. I keep a rock band on standby, pull up and drum that shit. Ooh, deep in it, I'ma swim. I know how I love this chick. Ooh, all the niggas drum family. Love them on some private shit. She sucked my soul, she done it like ash cash. I keep on getting a flashback. I was OT, so I had to bash. I almost thought about getting a cab back. Do it like recon video that if we upload it, you probably get some backlash.
Welcome. Welcome back to the channel, people. We're in Antalya today with our boy VIP. Shout out my travel agent slash PA. She sorted this whole holiday out, so we're off to the hotel now and we'll see how good of a job she's done. We're in Antalya for 7 days, so yeah, let's see what happens. Ready for some travelations, baby. Bow.
So we've
arrived. That's Gucci.
You have personal assistant service here. Have a seat, please. Also, your champagne coming now.
That VIP treatment. Turkey.
The name of the room is the penthouse.
Penthouse suite, baby. Oi! We've made it, boys. Penthouse suite. Flexing on the brokies over there. Aye. What a view. Can you believe we don't have a jacuzzi?
Jacuzzi?
Have a look out there.
Oh my god. I want to get in the jacuzzi.
Go on, let's have some of these nibbly bit strawberries. Is that, it is a chocolate covered date.
Oh my word.
Food review. Chocolate
pistachio date.
Oh, that's good. Tramps on arrival. Mini bars all free as well, people.
We got snacks, we got
vodka, gym. That date was fucking dang. We got better with time. Mini bar settings. We're gonna have to do some fucking serious cardio this holiday, otherwise we're both gonna come home fast.
Literally. Thank you. You work so hard. I don't know what he does, but he works so hard.
The grind has been paying off. All those late nights draining. I mean, working. Dinner time now. Gonna show you what I packed. Starting off with the shoes. Starting off with the bad boys. Obsidians. Fresh and new. The question is, do I put the blue laces in? Keep the navy laces. We'll have to see. The old classic. So summer stepper that is. Pairs 3 out of 4. Sulfurs, baby. Chase. Big underage shoe. Last but not least, some beaters. New Balance 1906s. Perfect for the golf, perfect for a walk or a run. And comfy as fuck. And there we go. The holiday rotation. We are outy. Date night. Let's get an outfit check.
Number one.
Okay, okay. I know you're gassed about this fit, so I'm gonna tell you where it's all from, okay? this is a Jordan 1 Obsidians. Fresh on today with a no problemo sock. You know the drill. Sponsor me, no problemo. Don't really know what brand that is. Then you got the Pradsky bag, standard wave, ASOS top, bit of jewelry. Haven't brought the watch because forgot it. What about you?
Great little thing. Courtesy to your mom.
Looking sexy. Food time. This will definitely do. Wings, calamari. Oh yeah.
Is it not hot?
It's fucking boiling, but damn. Tacos as well.
Mhm.
Oh yeah. Le Mains. Okay. Today is a good day. So the missus is taking years to get ready. As usual, breakfast is in 10 minutes. Gonna grab some food, go grab a tan. Damn, boy. That's a great sandwich. After the beach, our OAP's hotel. Trying to find some friends. No one's our age. This is either loads of kids or old people. Go.
I feel like a hairdresser.
Life hack for all the bros and the ladies.
And the ladies, yeah.
Lemon in my hair. Up. If you want to get blonde hair, this is what you gotta do.
You'll get that for a bit.
The news, we are on the beach. I've been a throw up the sex in a. On the beach.
Sante grind continues. Oh shit, no free foot pics.
Yes, people. Sante the gym, people. This is what we're working with. This is one of two gyms, I think. We got some weight going up to 32. Shit, bad. Starting off on the Smith today. Incline bench there. Feel a little ting. Let's get into this session.
We ready for the massive, let me kill them with the lingua.
Gotta throw up. Cheese board settings.
I've already tried it, but
cheese board, baby.
Dinner time in the big brother house. We ventured out the hotel, partially because there was nothing available to be booked. So we're here. The restaurant is called Sirali Kebab, something like that. Look at this place.
You see there's cooking going on. Cooking in a big kitchen. Loads of Turkish people here as well.
It's a good sign if there's Turkish people here, for sure. But yeah, look at these plates as well. Cold. Just picked up some cash. I was so surprised by how big the stack is. It doesn't look that big in my wallet, but it's fucking huge. Got out about 10,000, which is like 250 quid. Cocktails were just £5, but 400 each, which is about 5 quid. Just paid a tenner for the taxi as well, which isn't that bad.
Been doing outfit check, so I'm gonna do one of those quick. Trap star tee, chain, ice cream shorts. If you know the Insta, you've probably seen.
You know the score.
The Prada Baesky. Cocktails have arrived. Cheers.
Ooh.
Mine's nice.
Mine's really good.
I think yours is better.
I forgot I'm a vlogger, guys. Cheesy mushrooms.
Plop.
Oi. Time for some cheesy croissant action, baby. With a side of old people at the booch. At the pool. Oh, today on the agenda is mini golf, yoga, tanning, dinner at 8. Anything to say?
Chadalations.
For updates, we have massages. Spend about 300 euros on massages, which is a big pain in the ass when you pay £5 for one in Thailand. It was a good massage nonetheless. Now we've come to the coffee place at the hotel.
Oh yeah, it all looks good. I'm kind of feeling one of these things, maybe some ice cream.
I kind of like the look of the eclairs.
Yeah.
Cake, cheesecake. Thank you. Ah shit, brother.
What even is an eclair? Like a giant fit roll?
Yeah.
VIP.
I have
cables
in this port.
Looking large. That looks fun.
got calisthenics area. Gee.
I always forget I'm a vlogger. So this is your time to shine.
You gotta beat 1,000, that'd be the high score. Ooh. Hey! That was big!
No, 2-9, I mean. Go on. Go on then, leg kicks only.
I did, I thought that was a big time. Shout out, Ryan.
We managed to finesse some golf clubs, of course. So we're on a mini golf course. I mean, it doesn't really look that big, but she needs a seeing too. She's been getting too cocky. Isn't that right? Yeah. That's content, baby.
No, you are right.
Do you reckon you're going to beat me or what?
I love how this one is shaped in front of a dick.
Of course you'd say that, dick lover. Let's get it.
What competition is on then?
Oi! LOL! Guess which one's mine, guys. We'll have to update you after. Outfit for tonight. Orange TNs, ASOS jeans, Stussy top, if you can see that. Polish it off with the Dior Busy. Dior talk. We meant to go Turkish tonight, but we're going buffet instead. It's not really a big deal. I'm not really that big of a fan of Turkish food. Every once in a while it's good, but every day I'm not feeling it. Isn't that right?
Mm-hmm.
But we're gonna be on time for sushi tomorrow. What's going on, guys? We made it out. Thankfully, we aren't late for the buffet. This is the beautiful lady, looking sexy in her new bag. I love the outfit.
I was gonna say you look good, but okay.
Apparently, I look good.
You do look good.
Never knew.
Wow.
Mm. Sorry, we
don't like
this
drink. Drugstore. This is the buffet. Got a load going on. See if we can get a visual of the most important parts. Oh my gosh.
What's that?
Seafood. Mung bean. Lamb neck. Ooh, that could be loud. Butter rice.
Where's the chicken?
Seafood pasta. That looks quite lame. Tomato sauce nice. Pasta. A little bit of chicken there.
Look at that. So you look like in the morning.
Do you honestly think you're fucking funny?
You don't buffet like I do, boy. So we've got fish fritter, broccoli, rice, some beef entrecote, calamari, prawns, meatballs, lamb neck, sea bass roll, potatoes, seafood, pasta. She got basically everything I got, but with bolognese.
Lol.
Food was definitely an 8 out of 10. Full to fuck. I've got a bottle of wine.
I enjoyed the beef.
Oh.
Hello.
Should we go towards the music?
Ad-libs. I'm retarded.
What am I gonna do?
You gotta press the
dates. Red team wins.
Bosh.
129. What was the score?
92-29. Easy.
Yes.
Come on now. One more try. You gotta do it for the camera. Guten Morgen. We're going on a Jeep tour today. Oh, and we're late. Supposedly we signed up to Jeep Safari, buggy,
zip line.
Rafting and zip line today. So that's gonna be interesting. We're in the mountains. I've got an egg a trim. We've landed at the gap.
That's a pretty cool camera.
Thank you. You got something to say?
Enjoy your holiday. Lovely meeting you lot.
And you, brother. Suited and booted. Camera's on the go. We get some good footage.
Don't tell him that, are you mad? Bro, he has a gun.
I love you.
That was a big day. Went to tornado rafting, did rafting, went on the jeep. What else did we do? Did that zip line finally, and then there was one more thing. Oh yeah, we went in a buggy as well. So I got some GoPro footage, which you've probably seen, but it died, which always happens. But yeah, it was a lit day. If you're in Antalya, come to tornado rafting. They're cold. Good lads. What more could you want? And we got some chicken as well. So yeah. But we're shooting back to the hotel now because we got dinner tonight. So a gas for that. It's got sushi tonight. So let's hope we get there on time this time. Good evening, everybody. So we're back from ziplining slash rafting slash buggying. And we're getting some dinner. Still feeling a bit hungover from last night, so that's how the game goes. But look, this is the spot for tonight. Having sushi. Iro Sushi is the name of this place. It's another one of the 9 a la carte restaurants that are here, so let's see. We love sushi, so it's gotta be good. It's like Yo Sushi, but harsh. Bone apple tea, baby. Fried sushi. Sushi, we got rinse. Now time for dessert. Fried ice cream to start, baby.
No, give us a review.
I've learned. It's a good 8.5.
I hate how everyone thinks you're doing good.
Who?
Everyone.
Who? It's good.
It does.
It's
like a chocolate one,
I know. I bought one today. Guten Morgen. Welcome back.
I'm a bit nervous.
Save.
I don't know what I'm doing.
It's a success.
It's a success. And a vlog. Give me that. Twist.
Some
more success.
Some more success.
Oi oi. The meat plate is in action with some cheese and fruit. Plenty of dessert. Getting packed up. Camera's broken. As you may be able to see. Let's go back on the phone. It's time to dig in, baby.
Just got to the desk because I thought. I don't know how true it is.
Oi oi.
Beef,
chicken. Second last day. We're going to the old town today. Let's see what the crack is. We've made it to the old town.
Hey.
What, that was a, that might have been a £40 taxi. Thank you, I'm all right today. So we're in the town center. Look at the scenes. This Turkish guy just polished my jewelry for me, trying to get me to buy off him, I assume. And now he's taking us somewhere. This place is packed though.
I think we're going to a silver shop, the guy in the red.
Oi, oi.
Food has arrived.
Doesn't get much better than this.
Mixed on a
and tzatziki, baby. It's a fucking scorching day.
Oh, copped a new chain as well. Really thin because I got a pendant that I want to put on it, but this was like 12 quid. Secured a Turkish ice cream. Look at the absolute scenery. He just did that magic trick where he like basically trolls me. Insert a clip here.
Look at the scenes there. This is the harbour. Looking sexy. Weather's lovely as well.
It said it was meant to rain today. I knew it wasn't going to rain. She's been crying all week about it raining today, haven't you?
I know. Look at us.
God planned it.
God did. Cheers to Turkey.
Bosh.
Oi, flashes on. We're out again. The restaurant tonight is called Kumda Kirpi. Yes. This is the fit. This is the lady. Looking lovely. We're late, fashionably late. Already see some smoke going on over there. It's about to get real, real smoky.
Thank you. That's what we're gonna be doing in a second. Oi. Hi. Damn, we've got a selection. Self-service as well, so let's put it on.
Nice.
Oh, you know what I brought as well? Skadoosh. It's almost as if I knew. Steak's getting whacked on. Damn, girl, you fine.
There's some chicken on there. Yeah.
Chicken leg piece. Salmonella's calling. Remember, guys, you gotta keep that pressure on for a great, great sear. Look at that smoke. Damn, that shit's hot. And now we wait.
First round, fucking hell.
Mm-hmm.
We've still got all this to go.
Welcome back. It's our final night in paradise.
It's a beautiful skies.
After a bit of a shitty day. Not really done anything. But that's the end of that. Gonna get these developed.
This has been the Lara Barut.
Time for one last meal, so hopefully, let's see if they impress. This is the outfit.
I'm a bit formaler today.
And by that I mean I got a polo on.
Show us. Oi. Sexy ting.
All the stuff's being pulled out tonight. Final night. Final hurrah. Final chadulations. Bash.
Oi oi. Starters, baby. Mains are here. Beef and lamb, baby.
What more could you want?
Sarge.
Happy anniversary, people.
It's our half anniversary.